Evolutionary, we are not that far away from every living being on Earth. It's only a few thousand years, so it's very important, I think, to feel more connected, especially now that we are more and more facing problems with our environment. I'm working on the butterfly Pieris effect. That's a project that deals with the importance of butterflies for our ecosystem and also more in general with the importance of insects in our ecosystem, because I think this is very important, especially now that we have a loss of biodiversity on Earth and in our surroundings, that we focus on creatures that we might think are not so important. The project Butterfly Pieris Effect is a installation work. I have data sets of the butterfly eggs, and I wanted to build a paper egg where I can project, do a projection mapping on. So the egg and the projection mapping on it is more the human view, how we perceive the caterpillar when we see it in the microscope. And the other part of the installation is the virtual reality part, where you can try to immerse yourself in the view of the caterpillar, the butterfly. So you see through the eyes of the caterpillar. I'm a gardener also, and I'm very connected to nature actually. I grew up in the woods more or less, so if you hear that I'm computer animator, you would expect I'm not very much in touch with nature, but I found for myself, I got very sick in the end of my 20s, and I found for myself that I have to have the connection to nature, otherwise I would die.